Hi there, I've moved into my new space and thought I'd take you through how I've set up forwarding in Gmail for sending one email address to multiple people. So you might have an address that you use for a business or a side project like Producing Paradise, and then your personal email addresses are different accounts that you don't want to have to log into this business or side project every time. You just want them to forward through, and this is how we've done it. So first of all, you go into your settings. This assumes you've already set up your email address. And once you're in settings, you go to forwarding and pop IMAP. You need to add a forwarding address, and then you put in whatever the email address is, which I won't do here. Yes, I will. So when you put that in, you get a little pop-up that says you want to proceed with forwarding mail. And now it says there's a confirmation code that's been sent to that email address. You have to do that step before it will let you set up other forwarding, which is quite smart. You can't forward without getting permission. So that will give an option in this download menu to forward to that address once it's been approved. But in this screen, you actually want to disable forwarding because we're going to use a filter to make it work instead. So we disable forwarding, make sure that POP and IMAP are also disabled, and I don't know why, but you need them. And then we head on over to filters and blocked addresses. So the filters are where we make this work. Now, I used to use a to filter, but now I use delivered to, and the difference is when you just set up all mail to an account, it doesn't necessarily catch when something's been blind copied or carbon copied. So delivered to makes sure that you catch any of the emails from all different ways of being sent. If you wanted to create a new filter, so when you're setting this up for the first time, you set up a filter, and here we want to create new filter, has the words delivered to, in this case, we are producingproducts@gmail.com. You can do a quick search to see what emails come up when you plug those parameters in. And then once you're happy that it's working correctly, you want to forward it to, choose the address that you want to forward it to, and then click create filter. And then you're done. Hope this helps. And there is actually a blog post that goes through this in all its gory detail. So check that out if you haven't already on producingparadise.com, and please subscribe, tell your friends. We need 100 subscribers to be able to claim our name, and that would be really an exciting day. Until then, appreciate you watching. Okay, bye.